Way back in about 1929, Red Nichols wanted to do a record date, and he wanted some lyrics and a verse to Basin Street. So he gave the assignment to the late Glenn Miller and myself, and this is what came out, Basin Street. Won't you come along with me? Along the Mississippi. We'll take a boat to the land of dreams. Steam down the river down to New Orleans. A band there to meet us. Old friends to greet us. You'll see the place where the folks all meet. A heaven on earth, they call it Basin Street. Basin Street is the street where all good friends always meet in New Orleans, the land of dreams. You'll never know it as it seems, or just how much it really means. Glad to be, yes, sirree, where welcome seats. Welcome me and where I can lose my Basin Street blues. A trombone coda, cadenza, or something like that.
Thank you very much, folks.
And now it's with a real great privilege and pride that I have the opportunity of introducing the daddy of all the tailgate trombones. He's one of the famous boys from New Orleans that started all this noise of jazz. And believe me, he's a fabulous character. He just came back from Europe, where he was a tremendous sensation. I'd like you to give a big welcome to that wonderful guy and a wonderful trombonist, Kid Ory.